put 7 more lane closures along the Bay Bridge as crews make some critical repairs. The center lane of the westbound lanes will now be closed on weekdays from 11 in the morning until about 1:30 in the afternoon. This will all start tomorrow. The MDTA says this is not a busy travel time, so they're hoping to avoid some impacts during the morning and evening rush hour. It's all part of the multi-million-dollar rehab project that has been causing some severe traffic delays.